all you dudes out there, welcome to another video. Today I am making a video on destroying the stress ball. And if you guys think I'm gonna use a regular knife, right? Well, you're wrong. This is what I'm using. Machete. Yeah. Shut up! Mute you. God. Don't know why.
Get something to put this on so it doesn't make a big mess.
Who cares? Oh no. What? Wait. Okay, I'm just gonna give it a normal chop. Step one is it survives the normal chop. Step two, I'm gonna rub it like that. Step two, it survives. Step three, I'm gonna chop it down. How's it? Did it pump? It survives that. Oh, I hit it. No, I didn't. I think I missed. It survived. Yo! Ooh. This is... And it survived the stretch. Okay. It's pretty awesome. As you can see, the top of it is kind of leaking. It won't come out. Oh, feels weird. Look at that twist. Ooh, I think I got it. Did it puncture it? It did not. Ew, that's just falling from the cap of it. This is so hard. Come on. Guys. Yeah. I have done it, guys. It's completely ruined. Ugh. Look at that. Oh, that is so weird. And it's like slime. Oh, can't rip it. Ew. This stuff says it's supposed to numb your fingers. I'm a little afraid. Literally, this is really satisfying. Can I like rip that off? Ew, it's on my fingers. I'm trying to rip the cap of it off. Oh, there we go, it's coming out now. That's the cap. There it goes. Here we go. yeah, guys, this stress ball does not survive the machete. So yeah, that's what the final substance is. Yuck. Yuck. So yeah, guys, I gotta say,